MML is one of the pioneers in doing computational R&D on the cloud. We apply quantum chemical modeling, AI, and state-of-the-art electron microscopy to the study and development of immune interventions and drug design. Traditional drug design is both lengthy and very costly. Establishing a safety profile for a new drug can typically take a few years at best. High-performance computing on the cloud is particularly important for the pharmaceutical industry because we are able to leverage a brand new business model. We are able to leverage a substantially scaled-up architecture. We can reduce the development cost during the proof-of-concept phase. The advantages of using Azure high-performance computing are its capability to provide us with resources on demand and greatly reduces time to delivery. We get the resources when we need them. It is really a game changer for our kind of scope.
High-performance computing helped us greatly accelerate the drug development process.
We chose AMD third-generation processors because they provide a very high clock speed, very high-density CPU per VM. When we optimized, we saw a tremendous difference in the simulation times. When you have a very, very dense CPU VM and you can fit the whole job inside a single VM, then for sure you will see a considerable decrease in the computation time.
As technology keeps getting better and better, we're increasingly able to provide accurate predictions of chemical reactivity for drug systems. High core density combined with that clock speed is an absolute dream. It really changed the way that we operate. We were absolutely amazed. I have to say this.